as any water.
Oh, that's good.
Those hypergamma spaces. It's a minimum diameter 6-inch carbon fiber composite.
And if you're wondering what performance rocketry,
it was flying on an end motor about 17,500 newton seconds made by Stu Barrett. We flew off the 100 series cells. The rocket went up to 16,132 feet. Very good flight. I thank everybody for having LDRS here.